Good morning, students. I am your fifth EVS teacher. Today we are going to see an interesting story, that is a snake charmer story. You know what is mean by snake, and we are going to see what is mean by charmer. Charmer means a person who can attract any other thing is called as a charmer. Charmer means what? A person who can attract any other thing is called charmer. Here snake charmer means a person is going to attract the snake by playing the bean. You know what is mean by bean? Bean means this instrument is called as a bean. It is used for the snakes. You know, you see in television that snakes are dancing by playing the bean. Okay, we'll see elaborately about this story. Here one small child is there. His name is Aryanath. What is his name? His name is Aryanath. His grandfather name is Roshan Netaji. They are the main characters, and they learn playing the bean from their family Calbilias. They belong to Calbilias family. Calbilias means it's a type of dance. They used to dance like a snake, that is called Calbilia. So their family name also named as Calbilias. Okay, now his grandfather Roshan Netaji is telling the story to his grandchild. Okay, you imagine me, I am the Roshan Netaji. I am telling the story to the grandchild. Okay, see grandchild, when I am old, that time what happened means I used to go to the village with bamboo basket. In the bamboo basket we keep this type of snakes. When we go to the village, after reaching, all the people will surround me and I will play the bean, and the snake used to dance. After the show finish means also the people will be surrounded me. Why? Because I have some medicines. It took from the plant from the forest. They get that and use, because they have the hospitals so far, so they get the medicine from me and they use. And instead of getting medicine, they give me some food grains and some eatable items. So we manage by that. But nowadays their rule has been followed that snake should not be catched and this type of show should not be conducted. If we catch the snakes means there is a law, you should be arrested. So what you have to do, my dear grandchild, you have to do this Calbilia dance and enjoy the people, and so that you can earn some money and other people also come to know this is a type of dance, still it is present. So your life also want to be a story. I told my story to you, and your story you have to tell to your grandchild. Like that his grandfather Roshan Netaji told to his grandson. So from this lesson we come to know that snakes are charmer story, but what happened nowadays, it was destroyed because of the killing of snakes. Then students, worksheet will be sent you as a PDF. Write the answer, take a snap and send to school's WhatsApp number. Thank you.